transportation officers. Ms. Everton, Mr. Beck. Our Reverend. Someone will be wondering, who am I talking about? I'm going to say it and say it loud again. Because today is a day that the Lord has made. And we are going to rejoice in it. Our Reverend Dr. Taylor, our administrator and the director of boarding, our parents, our graduating class, I'm very happy to welcome all of you today for this occasion. I'm much more happy to welcome our past students. Please, I want you to join me to applaud them, please. Fingers. You know, when you look at the five fingers, they are not equal in terms of the length, the size. However, they work together. Today, I'm very happy that by the five fingers, we are able to work together today to get this result. And in this regard, I want to express my appreciation for the ministry, especially the special education unit. We are very fortunate this morning to have three officers. That is unusual. It is only this school that can have that privilege. So I'm very happy to say this. When you listen to the first two past students, because you have to remember our Reverend. There's every reason this morning for all of us to beat our chest to say yes, and yes, we are good. We are doing well. We are doing well. So I want to thank you for coming, and I'm not going to waste your time. I want you to enjoy today. As I feel happy, I know all of us, I'm very happy today. Thank you very much.
Master of Ceremony, administrative staff, teaching body, students, parents, and a special honor to the very institution. James Machaman is not here today, so I will represent on the University of Jason. I came here in 1997, 9 years ago, yes. Through my time here at the School for the Blind, there are good and bad times. And I make sure I live my life to benefit of the good times that I have here and use those bad times as strength. I did the GSAT exam, did pass. Soon after that, I started to give trouble and went away from school. I was in and out of school for 2 or 3 years. Then in 2003, I came up and I was successful in all my exams here at the school, and I was able to get a transfer to go to Jamaica College. While at Jamaica College, I did 6 EXCs. And I passed our 660 in 1 and 2. And I move on to the sixth form level, then 6 units of K, where I passed our 6 units of K as well. And the university went on to the University of West Indies, where I received a bachelor of science degree in psychology with a minor in entertainment and culture and enterprise management. Today I am a master's student in the Institute of Care and Cultural Studies Department. We have a master's degree in cultural studies, and by the end of this month, I will hold that degree as a master's student in cultural studies. So, graduates, throughout all my life, I have challenges, and I know you guys have challenges as well. But don't let that challenge that you have deter you from achieving what you want to achieve in life. You know you best, right? So you know what you're about. So regardless of what influence that you have, our person may say to you that you're not going to come out to nothing good. Because I was not the most person. I was the person to say I'm not going to come out to nothing good because I don't want much. So even if you like your because make sure you know yourself and what you're about, and I have something to leave with you today. This is my what you call philosophy. It goes like, if it is to be, it is up to me. And I want your graduates to repeat this for me, please. If it is to be, it is up to me. Say it once more, please. And also currently for the past 2 years, I am the producer of a radio program called Entertainment Trail on New Star 93 FM here every Saturday from 4 to 6 p.m. So there's no limit to what you can achieve in life. So be strong and believe in yourself and go for it and just take the right by star.
I am a product of the Salvation Army School for the Blind, a proud product. Yes. I graduated last year after attending over from 2005. I came here when I was 10 in primary school. I did my GSAT. I was in the Salvation Army Secondary Part. I sat 60 subjects. I got 5. Then I was accepted. I got accepted in the Micro University College. There I am currently studying. I just finished my first year. I am studying for my bachelor degree in music education for secondary education. I chose music because of the negative comments this, especially Jamaica or the universe, have on music. They think that music should not be taught in schools and it's not essential, but music does help students, especially studying, it can be effective. And music is not just about the dance or reggae and all that. Music is way more. So my goal is to be a successful music teacher, and so that I can impact on my students the history of music and the benefits they can gain. So to the graduating class of 2015, I would say that you should never give up. No matter how you're feeling, you should try. Giving up is an option that should never come across your mind. And that is speaking on this. I will be singing a song for my graduates.
Oh!
Iwala ka siya ba? Well, the teachers also in India help me grow to understand that life is not all about giving chances. Life is more than that. They help me grow, come together, suck it up, guided courses, give me a lot of grooming.
Yeah.
And then I ended up doing a homecoming class. I did homecoming class and I had two in that year. Then I ended up moving on to the Rotary Heart and Training Institute, where I did level 1, level 2, and level 3. Currently, I am now the junior school chef at the Rotary Heart. Don't be absent and call with my help. Thank you.